I added new evidence to the board.
Talia was playing the long.
Check it, Tim. I'm opening this can, and everyone isn't covered with tomatoes.
Ha ha. It wasn't my fault.
Hey, the sauce still turned out great.
Yeah, we all ate it.
Jason, chop chop. Someone needs to get on those onions.
You can't have a sauce without onions.
Sure. But it's gonna need a little kick. I've got an idea. You'll love it.
And extra garlic, please.
Now you're talking.
Mmm.
We have a problem. Talia sent the League after some of our key allies. Somehow she knows who's friendly. They need help, quickly.
Send me the coordinates.
Already done.
Help! Thanks for that!
I was just getting started.
Let's see what this does.
Thank you.
Officers needed near the intersection of Neville and Crown. We got something weird out there tonight. Be careful.
Numbskulls coming in. Look at these idiots volunteering for a beatdown. Sorry. This.
Check this out. I know that one hurt.
Has Dr. Tompkins cornered. She locked herself in her ambulance, but it will not protect her for long.
Thank you.
Are you gonna be okay, Dr. Tompkins?
If I can survive the freaks, I can survive this too.
Glad to hear it. Got somewhere to hide out until this all blows over?
I'm not hiding. There are people out there who need help. I'm not gonna let some idiots with swords scare me off.
I won't get in your way, but call if you need us.
Will do. Thanks. Again.
Belfry. Found Jada being attacked by the League. Ran him off.
Glad she's okay.
Almost at the location.
Got a jet.
The League of Shadows tried to kidnap me. I got away, but the bastards killed my security team.
Damn it, send me your location. I'll be right there.
I activated my shield to keep them at bay, but I don't know how long it'll...
Well, it's on now.
Take that to me.
now!
Thank you. I thought I was a goner for a second there.
Are you okay?
I'll be fine. I called Fox Tekka. Another team should be here soon. Then I'll have some phone calls to make. If I'd known what would happen...
I won't let them get away with it.
Good.
Stay down.
You can go. My team's almost... I can survive a few minutes on my own. I'm sure more people need your help. You can go.
Idea what you'll face in there, sir, but please be careful.
Ah! There! Red Hood!
Finish this right here! Follow him!
That's gonna leave a scar.
Get after them! Oh!
damn right. Had enough? Ninjas. I'm on my way, Montoya.
All nearby units, please return to major crimes. Officers need backup immediately.
It's not looking good.
You should return to the Belfry.
No!
Is everyone all right?
What the hell was that about? I thought Jacob's death was supposed to end this gang war. Now they're coming after us?
The League of Shadows will take on anyone in their way. Looks like you're on their list now, too.
Well, if you have any idea how to stop this, you better do it quick.
We're on it.
Good. Commissioner Kane will want to debrief on this mess.
Better you than me.
If someone sees you, they might suspect the files were tampered with.
I'll be out of there before they have a chance to see me. That's it, Belfry. The file should be on the server now.
Understood.
I've scoured all of my networks. No sign of Talia anywhere.
The League is still in Gotham. She's here. We just have to find her.
Goddamn ninjas.
So, this is weird.
Weird like undead Talon's coming back to life, or weird like... How do I keep losing this freaking game?
Weird like there was this reroute situation that I was tracking. But then there were fluctuations, and now, I think I found Talia.
What were you tracking?
At first it looked like nothing, but now...
Whoa. That's a lot of power that's been siphoned. Not necessarily definitive, except...
Except?
The power was diverted... here.
Isn't Arkham empty? Like, you know... collapsed?
It has been for a couple of years. And with our missing ninja friend...
Here. She's only been there for a few weeks. Maybe it won't be too bad.
Or, this is a trap. She's too good to just let us find her.
But we have a lead.
We do have a lead.
Yeah.
Talia wasn't here just to mess with us. She's got something else up her sleeve.
Well... guess it's time to go back to that asbestos-encrusted shithole.
There's new information on the board.
The public murder of disgraced military contractor Jacob Kane has baffled authorities now hunting for his killer.
Thank you.
Somewhere around here. Time to sneak.
Ah.
That's it. Belfry, tell me somewhere cold I can bring this.
Dr. Tompkins is on her way to the drop site. Meet with her and she'll handle it.
Helping is what I do.
This.
Someone, please! I need help! Thank you for saving me!
Requesting office.
Take a nap. Like this is it.
Nice workout.
Hostages nearby. It would be good to be careful.
Thank you. Thank you.
grateful you're still breathing.
Belfry, approaching Arkham now.
Received. Keep us updated.
I'm seeing a light inside. This place has seen some shit. Set this up. But where'd they go? This looks like Langstrom's lab back at Gotham U. Not like Talia to leave a place unguarded. Belfry, I'm looking at a large tank.
That is from Langstrom's research.
So the League was Langstrom's mystery client, and Talia's taken over his research. Langstrom and Talia were really roughing it in here. Genetic markers. On brand for Langstrom, I guess. I've seen enough goop in tubes for two lifetimes, thank you.
Why am I not surprised?
Talia messed with Langstrom's method using League volunteers. Super strength, huh? I wonder how strong Super is. Weird. They were doing some kind of sonic tests in Arkham's tower. Grabbing the data now. Damn it. Blew the breaker.
I'm seeing a breaker box on the blueprints and the basement through a max security wing.
Belfry, I'm sending you whatever data I could get before the lab lost power. Let me know what you find. Maybe something more about what Talia's doing over here.
Sounds good. We'll piece together what we can and let you know.
Wonder who they kept here. Security. Wonder who they kept here. This place gives me the creeps.
Sucks that you're alone. Prison ghosts are like the angriest ones.
Can we focus, please? Go back that way. Lights are on in the tower. I was wondering when the ninjas would show up.
There's nothing to do. I'm coming.
Get up to the tower. Looks like they ran power cables up to the tower. The elevator. Old office. Wonder if it looked like this when she worked here. There's the tower up there. Talia was up to. what happens if I change the frequency. So far, so good. That's it. Lab.
Belfry here. We've run the data.
Let me guess. Talia has a Lazarus pit. She's picking up where Langstrom left off.
Precisely, but where is the Lazarus pit?
It's gotta be somewhere under Gotham.
rock?
Good.
Me too!
Stay here.
You know, you really should not be fighting with those injuries.
Chaos in Gotham City tonight after another vicious attack in Robinson Park. There are reports across the city of flying creatures wreaking havoc. Police are urging citizens to stay calm and remain indoors.
Alfred. I need my gear.
The others are already on patrol. Once you are ready...
I'm ready. Look. When I was a kid, I could hear gunfire almost every night outside our apartment. This is what I train for. To be strong enough to help people like the scared little boy I used to be. Besides, Alfred, you know I'm never gonna play it safe.
I'm certain you already know what must be done.
I'm going after Talia. She found a Lazarus pit in Gotham, and I can't let her keep it. I'm bringing the fight to her.
There's new information on the board.
I'm live on location at a sighting of the strange creatures plaguing Gotham. Police are urging citizens to remain indoors until they've identified... Wait, what's that? It seems to be gone now. Back to our report.